This guy, Chris Hardwick, says two words and now my life has changed. It was an affable guy, an actor from Ohio, that's been rearranged. See, on The Walking Dead, I sat on a porch and was a bit of a jerk to Rick. Now, because of that scene, at least on Twitter, I'm apparently Porch Dick. Porch Dick? I don't even know what that means. Porch Dick. How do I explain that to my mom? It sounds like a sack of low-budget porno flick. But there are lots of other things about me, if you really want to know the truth. My wife's a funny actor. I've worked on Broadway. I've got beehives on a roof. And none of those things matter now. It's enough to make you sick. Because of that scene, at least on Twitter, I'm apparently Porch Dick.